rock here, still working on trying to get my belt buckle around my knee here. I'm feeling like the more I get this right side into my thigh, keep that pressure, I keep that knee a little bit more stable. When I come through, I feel like this knee's trying to get up underneath this left thigh. So let's see how it works. Alright, first one I had real good. I felt like I stayed in here and had the pressure. I got all the way through. The second one felt like I just lost from here to here and didn't lap, so pretty interesting. Okay, real good one there. Felt like I kept pressure through my right oblique and my right thigh. Keep working that. That was a tournament ball right there. That was just a riser, low riser bait on it. Just beautiful shots. That's the kind of shot I really want. Alright, that one went straight left, but still in the fairway. Not sure what happened there. It felt good. Okay, another real good one. So 3 out of 6, real good. So again, I'm really trying to get this right oblique down as close to the side as I can. Feel like I get in here and just feel like it's almost like a slap shot through the shot. So it's hard to feel it with the hands together, but I practice in my loft with the split hands to try to train my body how to get, you know, stay back here and get my upper body out over the ball. It's a lot of work, but I'm keep working on it. Thanks, guys. See ya.